don't recommend going in there.
Well, I would. Maybe you want
to. FC2 has a railgun tank, a hovercraft, and a cab.
Oh, that guy got fucking launched, eh?